pretend that cells and the plants are like little rooms. I could really use some DNA, DNA, DNA. Can we pretend that cells and the plants are like little rooms? I could really use some DNA, DNA, DNA. Yeah, I could use a vacuole and nucleus or membrane, a whole different stuff, info or everything. Cause after all, the ER is ribosomes and proteins, and in the end, the less symptoms, waste and dead things, and all the chromosomes and all the cell walls, they may have DNA and playing for the proteins, and the cell wall is strong and on the outside track, and no, the Golgi body catching things, what's the fact? But that's just how the mitochondria legs it, it gets all the food and then it chops and dices it, and when you throw them past them, and they say, what would you make if you had some sun? So cytoplasm, cytoplasm, fill the cell, nucleus and nucleus, they make ribosomes, they make living things, but not dynamite. Made of trillions, and that's quite a sight. Can we pretend that cells in the plant